Hey, yo, can you hear me that lighter, my nigga?
Yeah.
Got you.
Looking, bro.
Yeah.
What's good, man? What's good with the raps? What's the Young Cypher?
Me?
Yeah, the Young Cypher.
Me first, you first.
Shit, you can hit it.
Yeah. I'll go first, bro.
Good. Hey,
yo. Rhymes are fantastic. Pussy niggas get their ass kicked. I be rhyming so fast, Mike Tyson can't ever last this. Niggas be on, and I be murking shit. I don't even know what to rhyme with shit, but I'ma rhyme. Yo, wake the fuck up. Yo, wake the fuck up. Yo, hey, wake the fuck up. Man, why you sleeping on me? Why the fuck you sleeping on me? Why you sleeping on me? Why the fuck you sleeping on me, man? I ain't no blanket or no pillow, homie. So get your head up off that pillow slowly and wake up to this greatness rapping here before you. I know you ain't heard shit like this here before, but you notice that I blow this mic up like hookers blow mail. Pipes up trying to get a blow hit. I go get you still sitting still waiting for a deal. Get up and figure out some avenues you can travel through instead of kicking back being stuck. I've learned my lesson. Life slapping me in the face now is such a blessing. 22, I know what I need to do to alleviate all my mama's stresses, and I'm on that right path. So why you hating, nigga? Face it, nigga, you was waiting back there patient, nigga, for me to announce that I'm done with rapping. I can't take this shit, huh? Man, you ain't got a ladder, kick it. And if you think that you do, then you should get quick, cause I ain't trying to sit with no bitchin' ass nimwits that think that they can get shit from me by spitting a couple of quick licks. Motherfucker, you ain't hip-hop. Now shut your whole shit down now before you get popped. Tupac style, you bitch, watch your back now. No, I ain't got a gun, but no niggas that love that clack sound. I got love for my real thug niggas. No, I don't gang bang, but if I was to gang bang, I'm running wild with my blood niggas. Screaming su-woo, shutting down the blocks of my rivals until the whole city is mine. Kinda like what I'm trying to do here with this rap shit, but the competition is dimed and doubled, leaving my mind in trouble, not knowing if I should drop out of rap. But fuck that, I dropped out of high school and still regretting that I did that. And I ain't trying to make another bad decision. I'm only getting older and all of my bad decisions only make me think about purchasing a merc weapon to murder my fucking self. And I'm fucking sick of thinking I ain't got nothing left to live for. I get bored from bitch whores and bitch niggas that stay up in my business telling me to get a job when they don't know what the real deal is. I'm black in America with a felony for robbery. You tell me who's gonna hire me. Nobody, now just leave me be. This rap shit is the life for me. It runs through my veins, the reason that I breathe. Well, that and my son, now quit sleeping on me before my time is done. Wake up. Yeah. Wake up before my time is done. Stop sleeping on me. Wake up before my time is done. Motherfucker. Hello. You know your motherfuckers hear me knock.